Alright, let's keep pushing forward with the progress. Oh my god, dude. I don't know why that shit keeps scaring me, but it does. It's so scary. Oh god. Oh, what happened. So much easier when you have like all this fucking room. Cool. Sweet, dude. I think some kid just gave me a promo code for some reason. Fuck you. Oh, I needed a fucking health kit that time. Oh, and I remember coming down here and dying way more than I needed to. Waste decon. Think if there's anything here I would have seen it. What is this? Probably would have seen it. What the fuck is this? Where do these go? That goes somewhere. Very interesting if this is where I think it is. Ah! That guy did not stand a chance. Okay, so I opened that. Confuse me. Lead me off the trail. I need to be on. This whole thing is just confusing. Holy fuck. Outbound train station. Is that where I... Yeah, this is where I came from. Alright. Cool. What the fuck? Okay, they clearly don't want to go there. Make sure there's nothing else up here that I've forgotten about. Like a secret entrance. Some kind. Alas, there's nothing. Nothing! You are nothing. What? That was crazy, dude. Killed this guy. That guy. Ugh. Yeah, It's just a giant fucking loop, dude. Would be in that direction. That still bothers the fucking shit out of me. That's probably the medicine or some bullshit. But you know, I can't even go in the security room yet, so... whatever that means. I think it means continue on. I need a whole new fucking power core.
I know. I've heard them say it again and again. But Creo cares. Let's be honest. In the last couple of decades, things have been...
Next off, Resolve Biolabs. Blue Sky Station.
But with an hand...
Alright. Now, it's also funny, I gotta remember which part I was in here. I just don't know what the fuck is in there. There's just so much box debris.
Warning. This area is under quarantine restrictions.
I fucking hate this song.
This communication device is locked down. All lines blocked.
One vital injection. To mark three, that's fucking... what's up? Fuck ton of health, holy crap. I gotta fucking do it. So I learned. Fuck. I don't know what to choose. Yeah, I just can't get my hands on any fucking Mark III fucking pieces for anything.
I heard a voice, but I could not follow. It was a language I didn't know. I seen a lot, and it used to blind me. Was it real?
For your own safety, please stay within operations.
I a second shortcut somewhere? I feel like I did, but I don't remember where. I could go beat that boss right now. Try that shit out. I think that's what I'll do. Cause I've been like avoiding it for a while. Why? Scared. Fuck you. Wow.
Do with a little help here, you know. Time is a precious commodity, my friend. So you're back. This door isn't going to open itself, no matter how long you stare at it.
You don't know
Go
that.
Go to the greenhouses, find the console, and deactivate this lockdown.
Oh.
I'm off.
Well, you know where to find me.
Ha 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 ha. You're so funny.
My pleasure to have Jonah Gutenberg.
Founder and
We've been called many things over the years. Wood genes, startup days.
Fucking piece of shit. Your honesty is humbling. Oh, shit.
It's my utmost pleasure to have Jonah Gutenberg, the founder and, dare I say it, brains behind Project Resolve with us today.
Oh, good. Health is right up there.
As we like to say, the Creo family.
It's a privilege to have you here. You've been called many things over the years. Startup days.
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
Fuck. No one wants to deal with your shit.
Team of scientists and developers to make sure that we can have,
they have a crack team. Anymore. Guy fucking turn around again or something.
It's a privilege to have you here.
Shut the fuck
up,
guy.
Many things over the years.
For your own safety, please stay within operations.
I just kinda like, I don't fucking know.
Absolutely.
Get the fuck out of here.
The fact of the matter is, something had to be done. Word is on the set. No one.
For your own safety, please stay within operations.
Laboratories. Search in this section. Get fucking wrecked, dude. Ain't doing that shit anymore. I wonder. I have a thought. Everybody run. He's trying to think. Think. Son, the crane houses.
It's my utmost pleasure to have Jonah Gutenberg, the founder and, dare I say it, brains behind Project Resolve with us today. Jonah.
As we like to say, we're all family.
You've been called many things over the years.
But yes, I've definitely called many things over the years.
Weird that they didn't let me, do anything right there.
Your honesty is humble. The truth is, while politicians and scientists were fighting and trying to lay blame, you stepped.
Okay, bruh. Well, you go check over there, and I'll check over here. See, shit out of here.
Hey,
don't know what it is about this fucking greenhouse. Shitting on my dick, though.
For your own safety, please stay within operations.
My 4600 fucking... my tech scrap.